Hello, I'm the Drake Veteran, and I'm here to talk to you today about three different ways of storing client information. These are methods that every tax preparer should be using because they increase efficiency and file recovery in the event that a hard drive gets damaged or a client file deleted or corrupted. I promise you that not only will your clients thank you, but you'll be thanking yourself if you use these methods. So without further ado, let's get to it. The tax planner is what I would rate as the best for testing different scenarios in 1040s. It's quick, repeatable, it has spreadsheets which are very good for visual representations of the differences between one scenario and another scenario. You can email tax planner to Drake support if for whatever reason you'd like to do that. However, it isn't very good for a long-term storage solution. It's more than anything else to see how different income or different amounts of dependents or whatever would affect a client's return. It is also good for an estimate of next year. Archiving a client return is a good option if you're looking to test different scenarios and business returns and you don't want to make any permanent changes, since it creates a copy of a return and then you can go back to the original copy or to the new copy or however you'd like to do it. There are two drawbacks. One, the speed of the archive depends on the return and computer speed. And two, restoring works only with the original return. I suspect that it may be possible with a deleted then restored return, but I've tried it several times and I haven't been successful. Then you have bulk and selective backups, which are best for long-term storage and recovery. By far, I recommend doing this as much as possible, whether that's daily or weekly or however much you can manage, because to be perfectly honest, you always need a backup at some point, especially during tax season. You never know when you might lose your information. You can backup all of your returns, or you can just backup one, or you can backup a selection, hence bulk or selective backups. The only minuses are that the folder selection is different than some other ways of selecting folders. You don't go into the folder, you highlight the folder, and then you hit select folder. The other thing is that it can feel very slow because you're not just backing up client returns, you're also backing up settings and other miscellaneous information. So it could take a while. Just keep that in mind. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. If you'd like to see videos on anything in particular, please leave a comment below and also check out the Google Goggle I've linked below. Goggles are search filters, and this Goggle will filter out anything that isn't from the Drake software knowledge base. As a bonus, it will also filter out the .aspx articles, which are the ones that you click on and then take about 10 minutes to load because they need to render, then bring up the printer. I honestly hate those, and I'm thrilled that I found out a way to stop them from appearing in the Google results. Have a good day and a better tax season.